freaking course. 3, 2, 1, let's go! That's really good. Good. Damn, you serious? That felt like a 47, but I'm not complaining. A 48 is really good. You know, I don't like this level, but the music's pretty cool. Good. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. I shouldn't have done the Wario game last night. But otherwise, it's a good time. What could have been a perfect run? I don't know why the game did that. Pretty sick time. Despite that's pretty good. No, that is good. It's like, I was just only a couple of seconds off from just hitting the button. Not gonna do that trick here. And by not doing that trick, I mean not doing it when I'm, not sure of the safety of it. Now to save those frames. I forget if the task did this too. No, that's good. Backup strat. Please don't make this a full playthrough. It is a full playthrough with some really good times I got. I guess I get to hear the music, but that was a good jump. Ear just popped. That was bad, but I still made it. Barely remembered how the layout was. Oh, damn, new time. The problem was I wasn't close enough to the exit, so it kind of cost some time. But that was a good fight. Alright, gonna have to die soon. So die here, so I don't get bullshitted later. I took way too many hits there. Oh no, come on. Oh, A for you. That was lucky. I think that was like one of my fastest times. 11:30. Oh, new record. I got a new record for the no out of bounds trick.